Hello everyone, and welcome back to our Let's Play of The Elder Scrolls IV Oblivion. I hope you're all doing well. So, I know it's been a couple months since our last video, and honestly, I've forgotten exactly what happened last time, but I believe we discovered either the identity of the cult leader or honestly I don't know. So let's check the since the last little note we received from the last video. Told Archmage Traven about Manny Marco's presence in Cyrodiil. Manny Marco. Okay, so looks like last time we dealt with the vampire ambush, and we discovered Manny Marco's presence. So let's see if we have some more duties.
The Altmer. The council is in complete disarray at the news of Manny Marco's presence in Cyrodiil. The King of Worms has obviously targeted the guild, but we have no idea why. No demands have been made. All of my attention is devoted to the council. We must discern the reason for this sudden attack and stop Manny Marco before he destroys us all. I am unable to look into something that has been brought to my attention. Are you capable of going on my behalf?
I can go now.
Good. Please go to Brumman. I have not heard from Jean Frasoric for a few days now, which is unusual for her. While I welcome the break from correspondence with her, I worry that something may be amiss given recent developments. Find out if Jean is all right, and let me know if she needs anything. Come see me when you've spoken to
Dean. Okay. So we are headed to Bruma to check on Jean, whoever that is. So let's see if we can find a decent little spot to fast travel to. So Bruma. Yeah, why not? Okay. So Bruma is west of here, west, northwest, rather. Hopefully, we can scale this little hill. There's our strange looking sky. Botched a couple of these mods, honestly, because it's not really supposed to look like that. But it's okay. Gives the world sort of a alien look. Just makes things really difficult to see on the ground level. And there is the Bruma Castle Gate. If I had to guess, I would say something bad has happened to Jean. Find a corpse. appears to have been attacked. I should look for survivors. Oh. So my healing spell on. Oh, it's full of skeletons. And they're pretty tough. And I can't see anything. Not good. I guess I could use the guard's assistance in killing these things. So now I just have to watch.
Good day. I'm Tolgan, herald to Countess Narina Cardane here in Roma. She requests your company at your earliest convenience.
What's this regarding?
Countess Cardane would prefer if you speak to her in person. She also said to present you with this stipend as a taste of things to come. My lady holds court from 8 in the morning until 6 in the evening each day. That would be the best time to see her.
Okay. Not really interested in that right now. Dwarven battle axe. Interesting. Elven battle axe. Even more interesting. So it looks like almost everyone inside is dead. But there may be a few survivors, who knows. Selena, Oriana, Arania. Orania, maybe. Something's trying to kill me. Perfect. dwarven battle axe. So I'm going to attempt to repair. I kind of need the staff, so I need to find an armor shop. Really quick. That sounds like one. Hammer and axe. And of course, they're probably closed right now. But that is what we're looking for. Basically in the middle of the 6 or 7 levels where everything's really hard to kill and we die really easily. But once we get past that, we should be able to kill anything around us with ease.
Yotri, you need armor or weapon?
Repair.
For the right price, I can make anything good as new.
895 gold, really. Maybe I have something valuable.
What can I interest you in? Skills, so it's not a big deal. An excellent bark. That's more than you've made a good bit of gold.
92 lockpicks. Very nice.
Friends about me.
Let's see. Yeah, so I'm definitely much lighter now, at least. I'll just have to hope that I can kill anything we come up against with my magic alone. I walk right into the fire. All right. but we do have quite a few potions, so put those to use here. Come on. Almost dead. Oh, come on. Okay. Definitely gonna wait after that. You know what? Let's just wait until it's darker. These graphics just look a lot better at night, so why not? So crap. All right, and my cursor's locked on. Let's get the guard's assistance. And the game is glitching out. But hopefully let's just kill these skeletons real quick. And hopefully the game doesn't crash. Sell those axes. Okay. Oh, wow. Two more, are you serious? I'm trying to finish this one off real quick. Okay, looks slightly less glitchy. Interesting.
That's the best you can do. This ends up here. You're to death.
There we go. Hopefully that was the last of them. Let's see what our destruction's at, because that was a lot of spells. So, 5 more levels of that, and then we can start doing some real damage. So far. Wait, what the?
Come out wherever you are. What have we here? A visitor. I'm afraid you've missed the party. The guest of honor has already left. You won't be leaving, though. I'll see to that now.
Okay. Well, she's much easier to kill, looks like.
Ow!
There we go.
Are they gone? I was too afraid. I just couldn't move. I could hear the screaming, but I just couldn't move. He killed them all. Just slaughtered them. I saw his face. I saw the King of Worms.
King of Worms.
I couldn't believe my eyes. I think the only reason I'm alive is because I was invisible. But even so, I think he saw me. He killed them, one by one. Volonara was last, I think. He was trying to run away, but he didn't make it, did he? The King of Worms stood over him right before he died. And he, well, it looked like he sucked out Volonara's soul. He said something about Echo Cave and destroying the Mage's Guild. Then he looked right at me and grinned. You've got to do something. You've got to tell Archmage Traven.
Okay.
It's not safe here. Leave before he comes back.
Silver dagger. And there's Jean. Gonna sell some of this stuff really quick. You know, while it's on my mind. And I might look at what he has for sale. He might have something useful.
wear. I'm sure there's something to suit you. That seems a fair price.
And might as well get rid of this, why not?
A pleasure. Be seeing you.
So I'm just gonna go grab the dwarven battle axe. Or both of them. Gear.
Only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in? A pleasure to serve.
Because I don't think we have quite enough time to start the next quest, but
I hope I can help.
This quest was too short for just one video.
I have a large A pleasure to serve.
Okay, go away.
Take care. Good day. Can I interest you in some of my wares?
Yes.
You drive a hard bargain.
Okay, let's take a look. Give him just a bunch of stuff that I sold him. Wow, that effect is actually pretty good. 15 strength. And
a pleasure to serve.
Nothing useful to us, really.
Goodbye.
So I believe there was a cave or some something. Frostfire Glade. I don't think we've explored it yet. So I'm curious to see what's inside. Let's set a marker. How do we do that? I guess you can't do that in Oblivion. Better gear, because the skeletons were way too difficult. Yeah, let's go in this one instead, why not? I was hoping for humanoids, but crap. is gonna be brutal. Some upgrades here because we are severely underpowered. Let's pull the old torch out. Two more fireballs. Nope, just one. Okay. Nice. And just some gold. Easy way to escape. Ooh. An average wooden door. Let's see if we can see what's inside. A dead goblin. Maybe something good's in here. What's the point? I guess I got my security skill up 2 points there. Let's check this pathway real quick. Skeletons. Not good. Okay, one more. Okay. I might have to just use one of my potions here. There's quite a bit of HP left. Maybe not. He's not too much of a threat. Those potions are hard to come by. One more. Silver bow. Wait. Yes. So far we're handling it pretty well. Got another headless zombie. Pretty easy to avoid. Just like in real life. Chest. Yes. Just 20 gold. So far, nothing good. Disappointment. Random mud crabs. Another 30 gold. Rats. Potion and 25 gold. Well, there's a lot of chests, but patients are of low quality. Came from here. Yeah. The scroll, 28 gold. Another ghost. If nothing else, is this good? Training. These are the worst chests ever. It's really cool armor, but it's not useful to us. I really hope that wasn't the end. That was the end. So I guess we can just fall down. is the very end, the very beginning. So that was a disappointment. Let's see. You know what? Let's explore one more. The Frostfire Glade. It sounds like it's linked to a quest, but we'll find out. But that was very disappointing. Instead. Oh, that does not sound good. Crap. If he gets me one more time, I'm dead. Come on. Does not appear to be another entrance. So we will continue to the Frostfire Glade, which is now east. Yeah, once we hit 75 destruction, we should be a lot more effective. And we're almost to level 11. Really nice lighting effects. Oh, crap, a troll. Oh, he's actually pretty easy to kill. Okay. Oh, but there's something else. Number two. levels of that. Actually, one more skill, and we level up. So I'm actually gonna spam this really quick. Forgot to continue doing that. Of course, there's enemies nearby. Because I just want to hit the next level. Because the higher our level, the higher chance of finding good loot. Within the next four casts. 3. Damn. Perfect. But we need to find a bedroll. Okay, well, there might be a bedroll inside. This is a different cave. This isn't the Frostfire Glade. This one is the Beast's Maw. This one sounds more intriguing. Got some trolls. This is probably where we exit from, if that makes any sense. Some bones on accident. So it looks like that door that I found is actually the one we're supposed to be entering. chests. Worthless potion. Interesting gloves, but again, they're heavy and useless to me. I'm not even wearing gloves at all. Does that unequip something if I put them on? Those are also dwarven. Yeah, the dwarven set looks awesome. But I can't believe I still haven't found a decent pair of gloves. Yes, that's it. Unless I'm missing something. No. Well, let me check one last time. So maybe there's some magic loot. Hopefully something. Or even a bedroll. Bedroll would be nice. Another timber wolf. those wolves do a lot of damage. Come on, bear. Crap, it's dark. Oh, that's just a regular wolf. Much weaker. So far no chests. Lots of target practice. Man, freaking bear using evasive maneuvers. And this is a quest, so we can't actually go in. I'm assuming anyway. I mean, look at that door. Disappointing. Three dungeons and nothing useful. So let's just fast travel back to the Arcane University. An hour or so. But let's see what Hannibal has to say about the news we bring him.
Any word from Jean in Bruma?
Jean's dead.
He was the only one left. This is worse than I thought. From what he's told you, Manny Marco, the King of Worms, is here in Cyrodiil and preying on our guild. This is something I'd never have dreamed. We'll need a few days to digest this new information. Should Jaskar arrive here, we'll see to it that he's well taken care of. Thank you.
Okay. I was expecting a lot more than that. Although he may advance me.
Council required.
It's my pleasure.
I was hoping for a piece of gear or something.
Well,
I'm going to find a bed to sleep in.
To the guild. I reward you with the rank of wizard and teach you a most powerful spell.
Wizard's Fury. Wizard's Fury. Boom, that's way better. Let's see. And it's cheaper. That is awesome. Let's see what it looks like. Well, it just looks like a fireball. If I do have it equipped, let's see. But that is much better. It is cheaper. So that was definitely worth it. So, I guess we will end the video here. If you are still with us, as always, thank you for watching. And in the next video, we should be making further progress within the Arcane University. So, thank you again, and I hope you all have a good night.